This patient for this week's Ask Dr. Dury wants to know, what is the current status of COVID? Very, very important question. We spent 2-3 years very, very focused on the COVID infection and how it was really impacting myeloma patients. We've been fortunate that the level of COVID has dropped to a very low level, and people have now been feeling rather safe, appropriately so. However, in recent weeks, there has been a slight increase in the number of COVID infections being detected, and there is a slight concern about the possibility of a larger surge occurring as we head into the fall. A new COVID variant, a variant of Omicron, has been detected. This is called Eris, E-R-I-S. And this is one of several variants that are in circulation at this time. There are three other variants also fluctuating a little bit in levels as they are measured in the wastewater testing sites across the country. And so the first part of the answer to this question is that there is a little bit of concern about increased levels of COVID, although there have been no increases in levels of hospitalization or deaths at this point. So some people have been getting infected and having some periods of illness, maybe a few days, maybe out to 2 or 3 weeks, but nothing too serious, it would seem. Looking towards the fall, it seems that we should be in pretty good shape. There is a plan to introduce the new targeted vaccines. Pfizer has one in development right now, and this should be available in the next month or two. And so the new Eris variant would be susceptible to this new planned Pfizer vaccine. And so there are two bottom lines to this particular question. Number one, just be a little bit more alert right now. There is a little bit of more COVID infection in the community. So be cautious if you're in large groups. Number two, be aware that the new Pfizer vaccine is going to become available, and it's anticipated that perhaps around the time that you would normally be getting a flu vaccine, there would be a move towards setting up what might become an annual COVID vaccination. And so this is something to be alert for as we move towards the fall.